It seems amazing that for all the thousands, if not millions of laws across all nations around this world, we still can't seem to just get along. Where's the answer for all the hatred and intolerance that surrounds us? In five simple words, Jesus prescribes the perfect cure. Matthew chapter 22, verse 39, he says, "Love your neighbor as yourself." Care to make a better world? Jesus says to start next door. Who's your neighbor? It's time to find out.